us to use some apps that we could download, and then we try to come up with songs that we can do with those apps that we use. And we came up with 3 songs, and it was pretty exciting.
Did you spend a lot of time rehearsing for that? Is it different?
Yes, it's actually totally different from the actual instruments. Because for one, we didn't bring any. We just brought the iPads that Mac lent us. And it's, thank you for the opportunity. It's really exciting. It's pretty interesting.
What did you enjoy most about this process of not having any musical instruments on stage at all and having to deal with just using technology?
Being able to talk to the guys electronically, like just by using the apps and not using any instruments whatsoever. Just by using the iPad alone. Anybody can do it. You know, you can just go to GarageBand or download any kind of app, music app that you want, and then just play around with it, you know? Anybody can be in a band.
That's amazing. I think that really pushes the creative boundaries when you're merging two very different things, music and technology. Well, I also wanted to know, actually, how do you see Franco in the future as an artist with technology? I mean, things are changing. I'm sure this is going to be part of your future as well.
Thanks to Mac for giving us this gig. It's an eye-opener for us, at least. For the music that we're going to be doing, it's going to totally make a total difference with our songs, song making. So hopefully that will happen in the future.
I'm sure. And what kind of tips would you give people to those, you know, maybe who are trying to start out and using music tech and don't really know what they're doing yet? What would you advise them?
Just be open-minded and just do whatever you want and just do whatever makes you feel good. You know, if you suck, you suck. I mean, everybody started from somewhere. You know, when we started, we totally didn't sound anything like anybody. We just sucked.
I'm sure you weren't that bad.
We kept at it, and you know, you just keep on practicing. And especially with the technology nowadays, you know, you can just download any app you want, any kind of music app that you want. Put it in your phone, put it in your iPad or MacBook or whatever. And then just, you know, just try to experiment, play around with the app that you use.
Amazing. You were telling me a bit earlier on that you can use GarageBand on iPhone as well, so
yes,
not just your iPad.
Yeah.
What sort of things can you do with that?
Basically, whatever you can do with an iPad with a MacBook, you can do with your phone.
You just need really small fingers.
That or you can be creative.
Awesome, Franco. Thank you so much. That
thank
was
you,
fantastic.
Thank you.
Give it up for Franco.